गुड मॉर्निंग माई लिटिल चिल्ड्रन। लास्ट डे वी लर्न अबाउट द फोर बेसिक पार्ट्स ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द सिस्टम। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स स्टार्ट। डू यू नो चिल्ड्रन व्हिच पार्ट ऑफ द कंप्यूटर सिस्टम इज यूज टू प्रिंट द आउटपुट? येस, इट इज अ प्रिंटर। A printer is used to print information on a sheet of paper. The printed sheet of paper with the information is called the printout. Now, the most common types of printers are dot matrix printer, inkjet printers, and laser printers. Now, children, it is time to get idea about scanner. What is a scanner? Or what is its function? A scanner is used to copy a picture or document from a paper into the computer. We can see that paper on the monitor screen. We can make changes on this also. Children, have you seen CD, DVD or Blu-ray discs? What are these? Actually, CD, DVD or Blu-ray discs, these are circular discs. These can store a lot of information permanently. A computer can read from a CD or a DVD using the CD or DVD drive. A DVD can store more information than a CD. The full form of a CD is compact disc, and the full form of a DVD is digital versatile disc. Children, are you seeing the picture? What is that? Yes, that is pen drive. A pen drive is another device that can store information. We can copy and paste things on a pen drive very easily from the computer. A pen drive is small in size and can be carried easily. That is why it also can be called as portable, one of the portable device. It helps in transferring information from one computer to another very easily. Do you know that a pen drive is also can be called as flash drive? Children, this is a picture of a UPS. A UPS keeps the computer working when the power supply is not there or power supply goes off. The full form of UPS is uninterrupted power supply. It provides us time to complete and save our work before switching off the computer. Now it is time to get idea about multimedia. Multimedia means that computer information can be represented through audio, video, animation in addition to media like text, graphics or drawings and images. Let's clear the terms now. Audio means which we can listen only through some output devices like speakers or headphone. And what we can watch through the monitor or TV screen in addition with sound through speakers, these are called video. Now the meaning of animation, you people know better than me. These are cartoons, which you watch through TV or monitor along with sound. We know that children, we can use computers to watch videos, listen to music and record sounds. We attach various kinds of devices like speakers and microphone to watch videos or to listen to music. These devices are only known as multimedia devices. Let us learn about few of them. Children, this is a picture of a microphone. What does it do for us? A microphone is used to record different sounds. It is used to input sounds into the computer. So, what kind of device is this? A microphone is an input device. Children, can you say why do we use speakers in the computer system? We use speakers to listen to the sound coming out from the computer. Then, what kind of device is this? The speakers are output devices. We use headphones when we want to listen any kind of sound without disturbing others around us. This also can be used as a part of a computer system. Now children, we have come to the end of the chapter. Now in the next class, we are going to discuss about the exercise question answers. For now, bye-bye.